Right now, there are science projects taking place all across Europe. In fact, there are so many projects taking place, it can sometimes be hard if you work in science.